Once
there
was
two
ducks
in
the
sky,
and
they
flew
very
badly
and
died. Oh, yes. That was just as good as I thought it was. Okay.
You're so mature.
Yeah.
Okay, so, now play Saria's song.
Which, what's that?
Dun, dun, dun.
I'm gonna give it to you.
No, that's not wrong. That's not right. Yes, it is. I thought it was right.
Yeah, there you go. Let's go to... wasn't Lon Lon Ranch, was it?
You wanted to talk... Oh, wait, what? No. Say no. Say yes.
Spiritual Stone of Fire is somewhere on Death...
Well, yeah, we're in Death it. Mountain.
The guy took it.
Well, it can... Okay, wait. You're supposed to play the song for the guy, maybe... I don't know. Is there
why
like a
would
fire?
We play Saria's song?
Because it said that's what the thing said. Alright, let me just look it up. Whatever. Okay, now play. Okay, now we got it. Play
it's
Zelda's
lullaby.
It said some other thing said Saria's song. Yes, we do. We actually do need it
okay.
For the next part.
Did I get it right?
Yep.
Awesome, I just kind of guessed.
There we go. So now you need to go in there and talk to the guy in there. And then you play Saria's song to him.
Okay.
So there's the torch.
Yeah, the torch.
So now talk to him. Talk to this guy.
But the pots.
Oh my gosh.
But the pots, though...
Oh, look, you got that stick.
Oh, the money! I can't handle it! Okay, I need Deku sticks, so
I want more ice cream. Like, I just had a bowl of ice cream.
You just
had
ice
cream. And it was delicious, and I'm like, I want more ice
cream. This happens. This happens all the time, good friends. Because, like, she's like, oh, I want ice cream. And then I give her ice cream, and then she's like, 20 minutes later, I want more ice cream.
Yeah. Like, I don't know. I have a thing. I love, like, mint chip ice cream. It is, like, my favorite thing.
What the heck? Who are you? When I heard the song of the royal family, I expected their messenger had arrived, but you're just a little kid.
I don't know. Has Dernia, the big boss of the Gorons, really lost so much status? Now I'm really angry. Okay.
I gotta play the Saria song.
Oh yeah, I shouldn't have talked to him.
No, it's fine.
Okay. Okay.
Now play it. Right, left, down.
Right, left, down?
No. Down, right, left.
Down, right, left. Yeah, there you go.
Now he does his crazy dance. Ooh, kill him! Ooh, kill
whoa.
It. Get
what?
It. Get it.
What
get
is she
that.
Doing?
Ooh. Ooh, kill
oh my
him.
Gosh. Now watch me whip, whip. Now watch me next.
Oh
do
my
the
gosh.
Stanky leg.
Ooh, come on. Come on. Get it. It's hot. It's icy hot. The hot beat, yo. What's up?
What
whoa, yo. We got this year. Yahoo, what up?
Oh,
yo.
Look at that.
Oh. See, yeah, now he's, like, really happy.
He looks really happy, yeah. My depression is all gone. Oh, wow, okay.
Saria is so cute.
He's the big boss, huh?
Yeah.
Was there something you wanted to
I think,
ask
I'm pretty
about?
Sure you could just skip all this if you don't want to read
what?
It.
What? Oh, yeah, I found out how to skip.
Unless this won't let you skip.
What?
It won't let me skip.
Okay,
this.
Maybe there's some things that you can't.
Yeah.
Because
he's gonna give you some stuff.
Why don't you go destroy the monsters inside the Dodongo Cavern and prove you're a real man?
Sounds good.
Yep.
I like that voice. That's a good one. What? I like it.
Oh, really?
Yeah. It's cool.
It floats your goat? Is that how it is?
I don't have a goat.
But you like goats.
I love goats, but I mean, I don't have one.
So did he just tell me? Oh, okay, Goron's bracelet.
Now you got the bracelet. See?
The thing... I'm sorry, guys. We don't know what we're doing.
I do.
We don't.
No, I really don't.
No, you don't. This is Death Mountain.
And you gotta go to the right.
Yeah, this guy who's...
Now you can pick that up and just throw it off the side. Right there. Throw off the side.
Off
throw it.
There?
Yeah. Literally.
Yay! We got it.
Good job.
Cool.
That's really all. Now you have to go back down. Don't jump.
Because if I jump off, there's a heart piece.
You can't jump off.
There's a heart piece up there.
Right there.
How do I get there then?
It's not there.
Yes, it's over there. Yeah, maybe I do have to be big.
I don't know. I've never gotten that heart piece. Maybe you could just jump off that part. I don't know.
No, okay.
Make sure you're pressing forward. Good job! You didn't die!
I did that on accident.
Good job. You have to press forward whenever you jump off something or else you'll die. Keep going.
Okay, then.
Good job.
Yeah.
You had it pressed. You made it. Look at that.
This one's badly textured.
You have to explode it.
And it seems laggy to me.
You have to explode it. Quick, throw it! Throw it! You will die!
Isn't it like laggy? Isn't it like slow?
I think you're crazy.
What in the world? This place is creepy.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
But it's overrun by bad things.
It's over by bad things?
Overrun by bad things.
It's over by bad things.
It looks like there are many lava pits around here, so watch your step.
Is that lava?
Yeah, that really weird circle stuff. That's lava.
That
thing shoots lasers out of its eyeballs, so be careful.
I need, like, the oh man, what's that? Oh, am I gonna die?
No, you were fine if you would have stayed on there. It just goes up and down, you're fine.
Okay.
Go back. So you need to go back on there.
I need to go on there.
Yeah, you do. And you need to go to the other side and then jump to the right. To the right. Go! It shoots laser. And then go over there. Yeah.
Yeah!
Good job. You can throw a bomb at that and it'll explode it. Just take a bomb and throw it at it. Throw it. You don't have to go so close. There you go.
Okay. That was a creepy sound.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you need to take the bomb.
So what exactly is this thing?
Honey, that's a thing. Okay. You need to take the bomb.
Yeah.
Okay, take the bomb. Mm-hmm. And now go over to the other side. No, other way. Throw it. Get rid of it. It's gonna explode.
Well, you told me to jump when, like, I have to wait for the thing anyway.
No, wait. Don't pick it up. Go to the left. Go to your left.
Yeah.
You see that right there?
Yeah.
You need to blow that up.
Oh, see, when you explain things to me...
I'm trying to explain it, but you just don't understand.
I'm just too stupid.
Yeah, you are.
Kaboom.
Don't get too close, it'll hurt you. You do realize that is a bomb, right?
Nah, I'm bomb resistant, right?
There's those things.
Sand sharks.
They explode after they die.
They explode?
Yes.
Sand sharks
that
explode.
You only have to hit them once, and they will explode after they die. And they will go up there, too.
Ow. I didn't like that. And button.
Jump. Go up there.
But...
You need to push one of those
things. Yeah, I get it.
Good.
I get it. I understand how to dipsy doodle. Through the lovely...
Lovely-wubbly?
Lovely-wubblies. Cool.
And jump. Good job.
I always forget that I have to press A to, like, actually open it.
Keith! Good job!
Yeah. Get wrecked. Oh, is this a boss?
No, it's not. No, it's not. It's just something you need to fight. Don't try to Z-target on it. It won't work. Just kill it. Just kill that thing. Just kill it.
But he's all slithery and it's can't.
Just. Oh my gosh.
I wish I could Z-target properly.
You're just not very good at this.
Well, like I'm looking at him and I Z-target and it doesn't lock onto him.
You're really bad at this. Jump me to
can
fight
you
it
just
for
die?
You. Jump me to
oh,
fight it for
Z
you.
Oh, Z-target. Now I can do things.
But they run away.
Oh.
Don't fall in the lava.
I'm good.
Oh my gosh.
I'm good. I'm fine. I'm okay. I'm okay, guys.
Come on. Oh, you need to be closer than that. You know if you hold that yet, yeah, good job. You know, he has a sword too.
He's so agile.
They're so easy to kill. Oh my gosh. It's not even that hard to kill these things.
Well, I can't do it.
You know, if you break open a pot, you know, you get some hearts. That's what they're there for. Good job. Good job. I think we should continue this next time.
Should we?
Yeah.
Should we see what's behind the door
next
time? That's cool. Bye bye.
Good friends, goodbye, I suppose. See you later! And subscribe and follow and like us. And I'm totally, like, overriding what Kyle's saying right now, and it's probably driving him nuts.
You need to subscribe. But you need to subscribe. It's just like that's how things go down. Okay. Just do it. Just do it.